What's going on, YouTube? This is VinnieVegas here at Deer Creek and Woodby. We're gonna rock the show tonight. Thank you for staying tuned on YouTube. Once again, it's VinnieVegas right here. Keep it live.
Hey, what you doing, man? Who do you think you are?
Who are you?
I'm the real VinnieVegas.
Oh my god, VinnieVegas.
Alright, YouTube, this is the real VinnieVegas, live in color on YouTube. That's just an imposter. You all know me.
Okay, that was a lot of fun. So here we are. We're at Deer Creek and there's big man Angelo.
What's
right
going on,
there,
YouTube?
DJ the Future.
Thank you for joining us once again.
My man.
Deer Creek. And would be.
What are we gonna do tonight?
Oh, we're gonna rock the house. We're gonna blow this roof right off. We're gonna send it to space.
I love this guy. So here we are. We got a nice setup. We got some micros here, courtesy of my man Carlito. This is an installed hall, so we cannot bring any audio of our own, right, Angelo? So we have to plug into the sound system of the hall, which is pretty good, actually. JBL's in the ceiling, and surrounds for background music, of course. So we brought our lighting, and of course, we brought some up lighting. Shall we go across the room, Angelo, and see what we got here? So the bride's colors are green and white. So of course we've done green up lighting, and they're all linked together. Later on we'll change the colors and, you know, have them go with the dancing and stuff. So we've got up lighting all around the room except for the head table, because they have their own colors, which are white there. So it's sort of the beginning of a summer gig, like one of the first of the summer, because it's June the 4th, I forgot to mention. So green is a great color for it. And as you can see, Deer Creek is a lovely grounds. It's a golf course, so there's rolling hills, and there's a great gazebo for a ceremony out there. There was another wedding ceremony earlier. And here's our setup from the beginning. I'm a novice when it comes to LightJockey. Normally, you know, someone will program it for me when they come set up and then just leave me a 2510 controller. But I'm learning a bit, so I've got LightJockey tonight, courtesy of GP. Thank you, GP, for lending me LightJockey. And I've done a few programs, so we've got some decor and some dance floor programs, and we'll see how things go. I didn't mention the bride and groom's name. Their names are Stephanie and Damian. And Stephanie and Damian come to me as 2 years ago I played Stephanie's sister's wedding. In fact, there's a gig log on YouTube of that wedding if you want to check it out. Maybe I'll put a link here. I seem to have trouble putting links there. It's because I'm not very good when it comes to computers. But yeah, I did a wedding for her sister, and 2 years ago, I guess 6 months after the wedding, when Stephanie got engaged, she called me up and booked me for the wedding. So I hope it's because that she thought I did a good job at her sister's wedding. So tonight, I hope to top that and do even better still, just because we want to continue to grow and get better at what we're doing. Anyway, that's enough talking. I just sometimes get diarrhea of the mouth because I'm so excited and so passionate about what I do. So that's it, all right? I'll check you in the next clip.
Right in the center, and I would like you all to congregate with Damian and pat him on the back. Get in there and congregate with Damian and pat him on the back. Nice group hug. Give yourself like a little bit of space between the chairs, a little bit of space. yourself like a if you can put your legs on the inside, that's right, both legs to the left. Don't move the chair so you can put your right arm. Now follow what he's doing. So don't move the chair, put both your legs on the inside. So give yourself a bit of space, both legs flat on the floor, and both legs on the inside if you can. I know. You can put them both on the inside. Get them close together. Yes. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah. See if you can get that on the inside a little bit more. That's right. Alright, that's what I'm talking about. Let go of the chair. Lean right back. Now get friendly with the guy behind you. Get friendly. Lean right back.
Alright,
play some music for me, please, and I want you to dance your You're all in a circular group. Make a nice big circle out of your table. Make a nice big circle out of your table. Here, cheer on your deathbed. Come on, cheer on, cheer on, cheer on, cheer on. Or you can push them around like table number 10 is doing.
Thank you.